Welcome, everybody. And we're back. I guess I'm supposed to rappel down some of this. Or maybe there's no more rappelling? Alright, well, let's see. What do we do here? Well, I'm standing on top of this thing. Oh, let's see. There's a... Interesting. They're missing a campfire. Maybe there's one campfire there. Unknown. Well, let's see, we got a couple. We got a cauldron. A seaside cauldron. That was a bear. I'm not sure what to do here. All right, I'm gonna focus on upgrading my weapons. And I think one place to do that is just outside here. Let's go here. All right, I need more travel packs. Local stew. I keep forgetting I can eat some stew. And what's this? Medium stamina potion. And, you see, there's that, it's that campfire that's not on the map. Large expanses. All right, over here. And there we go.
You! Let me take a look at you, stranger.
All right. Let's take a look.
You're the outlander who stood against Regala and her rebels.
Only if it means we're good here.
Don't worry. I'm not here to drink your blood, or whatever you Easterners think we do. The slaughter at the embassy wasn't your fight, yet you stood by the Martians, and by our chief at the Grove. As far as I'm concerned, you're no enemy of the Tanakh. But you are going to need help if you plan on surviving the clanlands. I hear and see many things as a scout. I could share them with you, aid you on your journey.
I'd be grateful.
Well then, I spotted a group of Osram salvagers wandering the edge of the desert near the southwestern border. I'd report it, but I don't think they'll last long. If the machines down there don't get them, the storms will.
Oh, that's kind of you. Sounds like those Osram could use a hand. I'll keep an eye out for them if I'm down there.
Alright, well, very good. We got a side mission. Let's see, what can we sell here? Coils, out tools, resources. Let's go ahead and sell these guys. Like that to sell. Mark to sell, mark to sell, and sell. That's it. Well, I think I could probably sell. I Let's see, let's go over here. Sources rarely used for upgrading. Upgrading. This is all upgrade stuff. Key upgrade resources. These are all for upgrading resources. Now this stuff down here, I don't really know. So I have pouch resources, ammunition resources, food resources, healing, dye plants, green shine, I can't do anything with that. Alright, let's see if we can sell some weapons here, because there's some I don't really need. Like this guy. Let's see. I have that one, so we can clearly sell this guy. And this guy, again, strong bow. Overdraw damage. That's locked. Overdraw damage, and that's locked. But see, I already have this guy. So we can sell this thing. Now, warrior bones. Let's take a look at this one. Well, see, I already have that, so we can get rid of this guy. And sharp shot bows. No, let's see. So this is 75, 76, 54, 65. It's got 68. Yeah, no, these two can go. Alright, blast slings. Yeah, no, I want to hold on to these guys for now. Tripcasters. No, I don't need this tripcaster anymore. Ropecasters. Onto these rope casters, spike throwers. Alright, I can get rid of these two. Don't need this. Okay. I gotta start using this guy more often. And my spear. Damage 6%. Shock 7%. Guys, be equipped on weapons that have an ammunition unlock that deals 2 damage. Be overdrawn. Knockdown power. I don't really use much of these. Here's the wing. Range defense, plus 4, plus 5, let's go with this guy. This is 5-4. This is potent medicine, plus 1. 4, melee, frost.
This chance to trade.
Oh, I will. Now let's see.
You look geared up for battle. Always a smart choice.
What do we have? Siege blasting. What do we have here? Improper blasting is coming use. I'm going to inflict much. Unrange damage. Overdrawn damage. Slicing Hunter Barrel. Beam Arch. I think I already have one of those. I already have that. Frostbite Warrior. I think I need that. Grenade. That's 3. Glove Blaster. The purple stuff. Man, that needs to be unlocked. Vanguard. The Seeker Hunter Bow. Pristine Arrow Bow. Used by Slug of Yon deals extra damage against knockdown enemies and can be upgraded. Storm Blaster. Well, this looks interesting. Wildfire Hunter. I don't know which one of these I should get. Glow, blast, sharp, sharp, blow. Get one of these. Not sure what the purple is, but we got this. Tanak. Nora Tracker. Utaru. Nora Valiance. Osram Striker. Let's see what we got here. Inventory outfits. I have Tanak Marshall. And Tanak Vindicator. Marshall and Vindicator.
Vindicator.
That deals plasma damage is not available in your turn. Make the plasma hand with a plasma buildup to the plasma state, which creates a time detonation. Contains the damage the target before the timer expires to build a more powerful explosion.
You can trust a Tanakh when it comes to commerce.
Explosion. Alright.
Safe travels, champion.
So let's go back to the outfits. So we have Asram, Vanguard. Tanakh Marauder. Power Tracker 1-2. For extra protection, with more attention for stealth and ranged combat. Let's go about where I use for gaining the upper hand in ranged encounters. Skirmisher might want to have it. Asram Striker. I'm going to improve the Resonator Blast. Versus what? This one I have now. Sound strikes. Well, the Nora tracker.
I'm sure.
I have the Tanakh Marauder, but not the Marauder. Combat and they're on agony and they inflict them on their enemies, whatever that means. Tastes for stealth and arranged combat. I don't know. Getting a lot of outfits here. Vindicator. Alright, so we need to go find a...
Stay alert, soldier.
Stay alert. Bristleback. Corruptors. Got this guy. Fireclaw. Purge water. Plasma damage. No, we got close to the end here. Character bios. This woman. Baba. Orland. Ava. Luthia, subordinate function. Subordinate function, so. Beta. Bazillion data points. I think I've heard all of these. Hologram data points.
Hello, Elizabeth. Apologies, I don't know what else to call you. My name is Beta. I'm afraid I must be brief. I only have a few minutes before my keepers discover I'm missing, and I still need...
We're done, in every way. The wreaths work, and Cobble came through.
Next data points. Scanned glyphs. Salvage contracts, relic ruins. Alright, well, got pretty much all of that. Game progression, main 13, science 15, 4. 96% statistics. Tutorials. Traversal, basic tactics, and go all the way through enemies, resources, special gear. Don't have time for any of that. Alright, so let's go find us a... let's see, a workbench. There's a workbench. Let's go here.
Good day.
Go ahead.
Your blade is to be respected, Outlander.
Yeah, right.
Walk in French.
Okay. Outlander, I offer you an honorable trade.
All right, in a minute.
Outlander.
And... look at that.
Carl's on ice.
Where are we here? Pouch upgrades. Light arrow. Trap pouch, light arrow quiver. I need to upgrade that. Potion pouch, squirrel hide, sweat, bomb satchel, spike holster, resource pouch. Increase the amount of resources. This one, tripwire pouch, rope pouch, bolt clip satchel. That can be important. Pelican wishbone. Food pouch. Precision arrow quiver. Hunter arrow quiver. Acorn sheep hide, salmon bone. The pouch. That's for the wire bows. Alright. I think we need to start with this guy. Yeah, the light arrows. There you go, bang on the guy. There they are. Actors battling each other. Quests go down to jobs. Alright, so Ropecaster. Blasting, Firestone, Warrior Boss, Spike, Reservoir, Resource Pouch, Guardian, Tripcaster, Reservoir, Turbo, Rope Pouch, Quiver. Small precision arrow quiver. Let's go do that one. And alright, well, let's go over there. Spike snout. See what we got over here. Can I climb this? Let's come over here. See what we got.
Careful not to let this stain my hands.
Alright, so I need a vulture wishbone. Where am I gonna get a vulture wishbone? Quest resource on there.
Fire could do a lot of damage.
Maybe a little too close. Well, are you going to explode, buddy? And boom. Oh, don't do that to me, oh you fucker. Just went right around it. I got him. Now, did I get what I needed there? I'm still looking for a vulture wishbone. Oh, interesting. Well, let's have that cruise around here. I don't particularly want to engage with these guys. Vulture. Oh. That is a vulture. Oh. There's another one. Vultures around here. Crazy. All right, did I get a wishbone? Vulture feather. Nope. Well, that's a bomb satchel. I don't really care about a bomb satchel. Alright, we'll look for some more vultures. Let's stick around here. Oh, there's another one. Alright, that's all purple. Alright, got it. Prairie dog hide.
Wonder how long these gusts can keep it up.
Prairie dog hide. Where did I get prairie dog hide? Jobs, precision arrow quiver. Good workbench. All right, light arrow quiver. I may have to clear out this this is an area I haven't been before. It's the easiest way to get there. That's the easiest way to get there. Prairie dog hide. Where's my ride? I don't have a ride. I just have to run. Don't know trust this campfire. I guess I should. Horn lizard. Oh shit. Alright, the next one. Is that big bone sheet salmon boa? Nope. Alright, so we need to. Ah shit. Let's go back to quests. Jobs and trap pouch. No. Trader offers trap pouch. No, shredder, light arrow, quiver. That's what I'm on. Nope. Chorus hunter arrow. Tripwire, bolt clip, rope pouch. Forest from guardian. Striker, setback. Bounce from precision. Jesus Christ. Let's go back up here. We want this light arrow quiver. Damn it. Where's the workbench? Oh man, I vulture wishbone. Oh, this one. Bird. I think I used up one of those. Pronounce light arrow quiver. Go see on map. Oh, it's a shelter. So we need to go. Wishbone. What was that? It's our shelters. I see one over there. Very dark. Well, we got a scorpion. Very dark hide. Food pouch. It's not what I need. More prairie dogs. Come on, prairie dogs.
No room on me. I can send it to my stash.
Oh, there we go. Bone. Okay. Wait. We got three of them? What am I looking for? You know, vulture was... Alright, gotcha. Gray bone. Food pouch. Let's see here. Food pouch. I don't want to go down. Oh, back over here. There goes one. Yellow. Bird meat. More bird meat. This guy. Hold your feather. Not what I need. Nice. Maybe. I got the wishbone. Alright. We got that one. And now we go to quests. Jobs. We got that one. Hunter arrow. Oh, this one. Quiver. Big horn. And sheep. Okay. Stands up to go.
May the sun shine upon you.
So, thank you.
Take care, visitor.
All right.
The wilds are rife with machines.
Are they? Oh, Jesus, really? Salmon bones. And over here is bighorn sheep.
Is it gliding?
Alright, salmon bone. Let's go for some salmon bone. The problem is, how the hell do I get over here? Another shelter. I need to get myself a ride. unknown shelter. Oh, got that guy, got that guy, got that guy.
I can catch my breath here.
Salmon bone. Go down. Because there's a river over here. Down there. So that's where I am. I don't quite get it. There's another shelter over here.
Rain's letting up.
We got a resource there. Chill water gutlet. Persists when killed. Alright, well, let's get to that. Detachable.
Lost ammo's not gonna do much.
I still have a quest resource on that guy. Just being killed. Thank you. So don't try to shoot it. That's what I did. I think we should just try that. Come here, you stupid idiot. One salmon bone. Well, let's go talk to Salt Bites.
Good day. Picaro's champion. And the cooked pot is empty without the bow. We can trade sayings all day. I'm still not eating that shelled swan. Can't have an eagle without an egg.
What was strength?
Come.
path, I'm sure of it.
Yeah, we're gonna.
You have won, Your Honor. Walking on. Your arrow.
Sinful is blanketing the room.
Thank you. Well. Shock blaster, green shot fragment.
Drawing back.
All right, that's what that's all about. Salmon have been regenerated. Salmon in here. Try to catch this guy. Okay, we did it. And now back to quests. Jobs. General Quiver. He's a blasting, slicing, front arrow hunter, arrow quiver level 3, and the other. Bound. maggot. I can climb over them. I don't know if I'll be able to climb over. Hello there. Well, might be able to get by. Wait, hold on. So there's two. There's that one. And there's this one over here. Monkfish. Worthwhile getting this guy. Let's go for this guy over here. Monkfish scan. Seems to be a friendly fellow. Don't know about this. That looks pretty impenetrable.
It's a rebel outpost. We'll have to find whoever's in charge and take them out.
There's more than a rebel outpost. Well, I'm just gonna go over here. Well, this is very cool. Wow. Disappeared on me. Anywhere else? What's over there? did a great job with the C here. Yeah, I bet you I'm gonna need this guy. This is all very San Francisco. Well, sucker, we'll get you.
Wonk.
Here. That's awesome.
Doing that with a shock arrow should blow it up.
That's more of these guys. What, I got two of these guys now? Wait.
Ah!
Where are you? Resource.
Good.
So we got Tides Reach. What the hell? So we're supposed to go this way. Hit there.
Good, good.
I'm going, Ravika. You can't...
Lie still. You only make the wound worse.
May our blade strike as one.
May your blade strike true.
Oh, there's a lot of stuff going on here.
The wandering island. Come, trade.
That's what they got here. Oh, the globe astrops. Oh, these are rip shredder gauntlets. Guardian Trader, very rare. This is a shredder thingamabobber. Well, we'll have to figure that one out at some point.
You could take another look.
No, that's all right.
Walk in strength, friend. You walk proudly.
Still need to make it to my quiver.
Good day, Outlander. For Regala.
No. Ah, shit. Quests. Jobs. Trade offers. Trap. Precision crap, and I need 3 mil.
You there. Come and trade. Make good use of this.
future. Alright, there's another one right there. Go catch the moonfish. Yeah, we'll eventually get him. Come on, come on, come on, come on. This is really quite amazing. Come on. And oh shit. It's not our range. Christ. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yay. All right. Can't travel there.
I should find out how many and where they're headed.
Nope. Really?
I wonder who those Tanakh they're keeping watch for.
Hey, stranger.
Okay, light arrow quiver. We can upgrade it to level 3. How do I know it's level 3? Right. No, no, I wish about more salmon skin. Jesus. fluid patch, position arrow quiver. Great. More mollyfish bones. Four upgrade. The hunting arrow quiver. Oh, I don't believe this. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, let's see what we got here. So, resources. Probably do this one. Insurance. Okay. And this is wishbones. And we're back to go, critter. I must say, they really did a great job. Thank you.
It's not a good die.
Oh, that was a snowbird. It was an owl. Great. Not what I was looking for.
I was trying to stick with the crushed metal to be thrown alike.
Alright, quest resource. got it. Goddamn monkey. Coming up here.
Catching snowflakes on my lashes.
What's that? Big horn shape. Wait. Damn it. Precision light arrow quiver. What I needed? Oh, wishbone. I don't see any owl. Vulture feathers, pelican, have an owl feather, don't have an owl wishbone, salmon skin, caribous, I need an owl wishbone. Oh, this is goddamn busy work. Now. It's a crow. And just appeared on me there. So now, dog. Nice.
This will break my fall.
God damn it. think of it. Old snowbird. Different outfit. Wishbone.
The snow brought the chill. A rebel outpost. Gonna have to find whoever's in charge and stop them from causing any more harm.
Really? I don't believe the fuck.
Is this easy?
Jesus. Let's go over there. My skin will be done.
I could try to line up the vista point image again. It should be within range.
We got off trail there.
this from my stash when I need it.
This looks familiar. Not a salmon here. All gone. Salmon bones. Salmon skin. Goddamn salmon skin. Thank you. That's it. That's it. No more. Where is a workbench I can go to? I think one over here. Resource pouch. I insist.
Wind's blustering about something.
Thank you.
Pigment would work well on armor.
Shouldn't be too hard. was all I need.
I'll dry off. Eventually.
Walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade.
Your spear is known throughout the land.
Good to see that you survived the cool.
The Galar attacked the cool root, and an outsider defended it.
Lady Dragon.
Together.
Outlander, will you trade with the Tanakh?
Fully upgraded.
You're up for a game of strike later?
Do you need to resupply?
Okay.
I heard from
but you should know that I...
mouth shot. Actually, why don't we save ourselves again?
Walk with honor. Were you at the cool roof?
Okay, that's it for now. I will see you guys later. Zero watching.